people recently arrived from those countries have tested positive for the variant. The three nations are now classified as extremely high risk. Travelers who have been in each country for more than 2 hours in the past 21 days will also be barred from boarding any flight in Hong Kong. But local health experts say the 14-day ban is not long enough. They are calling for the suspension to continue until the three countries manage to contain COVID-19. Hong Kong has recorded 12 new infections. All but one are imported. 7 are from India, 3 from the Philippines, and 1 from the United States.